Crimes is investigating an early morning homicide in North Amarillo, and that story is new at 6. It happened just before 3:30 at the Legends After Hours Club on Amarillo Boulevard. Police say that's where 31-year-old Colenzi Mills was shot multiple times and died at the scene. A murder warrant has been issued for 24-year-old Anthony Price. If you know where Price could be, you should contact Amarillo Special Crimes.